We want to determine the antiderivative of 5 divided by x to the fourth plus 1 divided by the cube root of x squared with respects to x, which means we want to find a function or a family of functions that have a derivative of this integrand here. To do this, we'll apply the power rule of integration given here below, but in order to apply this integral formula, we do have to have each term in the form of x to the power of n. So we'll have to move this x to the fourth up to the numerator. So this will be 5x to the negative 4 power. And then we need to rewrite this as a rational exponent and move it up to the numerator as well. So this would be x to the 2/3 power. But when we move it up into the numerator, it'll be x to the negative 2/3 power. So we'll have the indefinite integral of 5x raised to the negative 4th power plus x to the negative 2/3 power. And now we can integrate this with respect to x by applying the power rule. So the antiderivative of 5x to the negative 4th will have 5 times x to the negative 4 plus 1 divided by negative 4 plus 1 plus x to the negative 2/3 plus 1 divided by negative 2/3 plus 1 plus our constant of integration. Now let's go ahead and simplify this. Here we'll have 5 times, this will be x to the negative 3rd, denominator is going to be negative 3, plus negative 2/3 plus 1, that's going to be x to the 1/3, divided by 1/3, plus our constant of integration. And now we have one more step. This will be negative 5/3, and then we'll move x to the negative 3 power back down to the denominator. So we'll have x to the positive 3rd power here, plus, now dividing by 1/3 is the same as multiplying by the reciprocal. So this will be 3, and then x to the 1/3 would be the same as the cube root of x, plus our constant of integration. So this antiderivative has a derivative of the original integrand of 5 divided by x to the fourth plus 1 divided by the cube root of x squared. So you may want to take the time to verify that, or we're going to go ahead and stop here for this video. I hope this was helpful.